First off, I'm not recording this to show you a bug, but for having a logical continuation I will start with a bug. So we open kickoff menu that kicks butt, we click on leave option, and then on logout that is supposed to terminate our session. After this overcomplicated process, if we click on logout, it is like nothing happens. I will repeat one more, but this time I will try with the OK button. And again, Plasma waves her hands in the air like she don't care. BTW, if I leave the countdown then the logout will happen. But anyway, I'm using unstable software so I won't bother with such bugs. However, because of this bug I made a new observation. A breakthrough on Plasma design, I dare to say. So I open the desktop session preferences, and there is a section saying default leave options. By default is on end current session, and let's set it to restart computer, and apply. Now if we reopen the menu, we'll realize something we may miss so far. This option doesn't make any sense, because there is not an actual leave action. So my very next thought was to search for leave, and maybe it was some quick option. But it was nothing there. But I didn't give up, I didn't surrender. So next I searched on shortcuts, and BTW don't try this at home. Maybe there was a leave key binding there, but I don't see anything. So maybe this leave preference was made for some other menu or SSDM session, and not for the defaults? Or it could be something else only a god knows. In any case, I considered proper to ask Plasma designers. And so, can you please describe this feature?